Welcome to this video. In this video I want to show you a cute little opening trap in the Caro-Kann Defence. It starts with the move e5, e4, c6, d4 and d5. So this is the Caro-Kann Defence. And now knight c3 to protect the pawn on e4. And after d takes e4 we can play knight takes e4. Now knight takes knight d7 to prepare knight gf6. For example, you could also play knight f6 without preparing it. It's not that bad, but after knight takes f6 you probably need to play gf6. So knight d7, and now the really tricky move queen e2, and I already saw this in tournament games, so actually at quite important tournament games. For example, it was at a German youth championship. This occurred on the board in a really important game in a younger section, and yeah, black played knight gf6, and you can pause the video if you want to find the move by yourself. Otherwise I'm gonna show it now, and it's really cute. It's knight to d6 checkmate, because the pawn on e7 can't take back the knight because it's pinned. And yeah, this is checkmate, really really cute. Yeah, hopefully you will not fall into this trick as black, and hopefully your opponents will fall into it. Yeah, I already saw this on the board, so be careful. Yeah, and I hope you like this little trick. Please like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye.